Lots of anticipation around the city today. It's Derby Day, but who's going to come out on top? All the drama and all the action coming up next on EA TV.
Thank you for joining us at the Bernabeu, the home of Real Madrid, for the latest instalment of a city rivalry that's been going since the start of the last century. I'm Guy Mowbray, joined for commentary by Sue Smith on El Derby, Real versus Atletico.
I can't wait for this one, Guy. You've got two really strong sides, lots of quality on show. Real Madrid may have the larger fan base, but the Atletico fans, they're certainly making themselves heard. This should be a great game.
Bellingham. Now there might be a chance as they keep it moving. Bellingham. The crowd urging him to shoot. Can he finish? And there it is! The goal that's broken the derby deadlock. And hasn't this crowd enjoyed it? To find a response. Rodrigo. Rodrigo de Paul. On to Carrasco. Okay. De Paul. Is this the equaliser? But it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Divine. Palace keep the ball in their own half. Eder Militao. Now Bellingham. Carvajal. To Valverde. It's a decent attack building now. Valverde. It's gone behind. Goal kick.
Again, the cross is great, it's difficult to defend, but it's all about can someone get on the end of it, and the movement is good to get on the end of it, and it's a simple finish in the end.
That's going to be all for the first half at the Bernabeu. Player who's definitely caught the eye thus far is Vinicius Junior. He'd get good marks.
He's done well, hasn't he? The standout is obviously his goal, but the quality of his all-round play has been impressive. He'll be hoping he can continue that level in the second half.
Task ahead for Atletico Madrid. Trying to deliver a good ball in. Llorente. Careful here. It's been viewed as a foul, and free kicks awarded. Away from goal. Trying to force a mistake. And a good tackle results in a throw-in. Eduardo Camavinga. Toni Kroos. nicely won. Antoine Griezmann. Rente picked out nicely. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Counter-attack coming, away they go. Bellingham, and this could be. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Griezmann. Stefan Savic. Jimenez. Now Savic. Mario Hermoso. Carrasco. Ever closer to goal here. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. For a throw with a little deflection on its way. Danny Carvajal to Valverde. Camavinga. Bellon Mendy. To Bellingham. Eduardo Camavinga. Valverde. Eder Militao. Alaba now. Bellon Mendy. He's found touchline, not the teammate. That's unfortunate. Excellent positioning. Savic. Promising looking attack from Atletico. Comeback could be on here. And that is magnificent defending. Bellingham. Valverde. Valverde. Bellingham. Won't take it from him there. Jude Bellingham. Federico Valverde. Pass after pass. Happy just to keep possession for now. Luka Modric. And they've got it back now. Correa. Quetta. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Not a lot of time for him. In the right position to cut out the pass. Carrasco. That's Billy Quetta. Oh, what a really good save that was.
Throw in to Atletico Madrid.
Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Rodrigo. Now for a quick transition. good strong play. Takes the shot, and that puts a really impressive seal on what has been a fantastic performance.
Well, if we watch this again, you can see he's under all sorts of pressure. He still manages to keep his cool and finishes it off well.
Settled now. Llorente. Correa. Griezmann now. Correa. Neymar. And it just didn't happen for them. Having taken all the points.
Well, that was a dominant performance. They just couldn't live with him from an attacking perspective. Created lots of opportunities and some good finishes too. It was actually easy in the end.
Well, we can only say good things about the performance of Luka Modric today. What would be your view, Sue?
Yeah, I'm sure the coaching staff will be happy with him and his teammates. Got a positive result and he certainly took his goal well.